Question number 163. Evaluate integration 1 by x into log x whole square dx. So first of all, let I equal to integration 1 by x into log x whole square dx. So this means simply agar is log x ko differentiation karenge to ye 1 by x dx hoga. To hum isi ko put karenge. Log x equal to t. Now differentiate with respect to t. So t ke respect mein isko differentiation karne se log ka hota hai 1 upon x. So t ka hoga 1 dt. So therefore I equal to integration 1 by is log x ke jagah hum लिखेंगे t, तो ये होगा t square और इस 1 by x dx के जगह पे dt. t to the power minus 2 plus 1 upon minus 2 plus 1 plus c. Equal to minus 1 by log x plus c, which is the required answer.